over there. So listen, that was a bit difficult because I lost my hat in the second song. Yeah. What? Really? All right. But I can tell you people, they were the devil's children. Bonnie and Clyde commenced their evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah Way. They robbed this store and hightailed out of that town. They cleaned away and stole the car and waited till the heat died down. Advanced the reputation and made the graduation to the banking business. Reach for the skies, sweet talking Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded dollars into the jeweler's bag. The Bromwich man, he tried to take him alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about it all the way. Pilots of Republican enemy number one, running on hand from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside they both knew pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up daisies to welcome the sun and the morning dew. Information made a reputation, made a deadly ambush as Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine. Half a dozen grapevines opened up on them. They moved their life together and finally together they died.